I think it's pretty clear and cannot be, in my opinion, any doubt that it's against every rule of modern football, what happened there. The first big mistake is from the linesman. He did it in a action in the overtime with Alfonso Davies. He did it also. He raised his flag straight away when we switched side to Alfonso Davies. I don't know if it was offside. I got a strange feeling. To raise the flag in a situation like this, where you can never, never, never be sure that this is offside, to raise, to have the balls, to have the guts, to raise the flag in a situation like this is a huge, huge call, and it's a wrong call. The referee has the chance when he sees that we win the second ball and we win the rebound and we get a shot away within 5 seconds. He has the chance not to whistle. He takes the decision to whistle. It's against every rule. I'm sorry. We accept. We lost. It is what it is. But just that would not have happened on the other side.
Können Sie diese Entschuldigung annehmen nach dieser aus Ihrer Sicht großen Fehlentscheidung?
Sehr schwer. Natürlich nehmen wir die an. Aber es ist, wissen Sie, es ist Halbfinale. Es ist nicht der Moment für Entschuldigungen. Ehrlich nicht. Es ist echt nicht der Moment für zwei so krasse Regelverstöße und danach Entschuldigung. Es ist einfach nicht der Moment. Alle müssen ans Limit. Alle müssen leiden. Alle müssen fehlerfrei spielen. Da müssen halt die Schiedsrichter auf diesem Niveau das auch tun. Das hilft halt nicht, wenn du nachher Entschuldigung sagst. Dafür bist du auf dem Feld, dafür bist du der Beste, den es da draußen gibt. Und dann erwarten wir das auch bis zum Schluss. Und wenn du das nicht liefern kannst, dann hilft das in dem Moment nicht in Entschuldigung. Auch wenn wir die natürlich als Sportsmänner annehmen. Aber ja, damit ist es irgendwie nicht getan.
Ja, I said already to a lot of interviews. I think, I don't know if it's offside. I don't know. The only thing that I know is that I think we make rules in the football, and especially now with the VAR, a lot of times, if it's not clear offside, you keep playing. And if you are in the last minute of a semi-final match between Bayern Munich and Real Madrid, and you are not clear, you cannot put the flag up, and you cannot whistle. Maybe you can put the flag, but you still keep playing. And this is for me, something that is, I have to be honest, it doesn't look good. Let's say this way for the referees. But in the end, we lost. It's not the referee's fault. In the end, we lost. Madrid win, so they deserved it. And extremely disappointing.
But